into a face, Billy.
Alright.
Become a face.
Yeah. Brave. That's cute.
I could bite my lips.
I know. You're braver than I am. Fuzzy knows to be real careful to take it out of your mouth. That is amazing.
I don't want to stop recording not yet. I don't want that be that short. You can make a copy and give it to some people at yours.
Yeah.
Bob. Yeah. This Tommy with a hamster eating from his mouth.
Yeah, closing.
So you got it pretty good?
Yeah. I didn't get a close-up because you have to get you a close-up doing it. I just got a far shot because I had to get you
I
in.
Get, I can get a close-up. Hold up.
All right.
We'll get that.
Yeah, I know. Whoa. Yeah, closing.
You can do one thing you can.
Yeah.
I'm gonna close up and take it. Get him in my mouth and his head.
Yeah. Oh wow, that's a good one. Oh wow. Because I'm enjoying this.
This time I gave you extra treats, Fuzzy.
You're like, what did I just do to deserve that? I must have been extra special today. I can remember what I did to do it again.
You kept me up all night.
Me up all night? No, no. You need to keep Tommy up all night.
See, you're in the other room next to him. I'm in my room.
Yeah, I know.
Can I get this?
Yeah. For like a slinky. It's a slinky.
Come in here.
Oh, cute. Like, let me out.
Let me see if you grab my sleeve. Make a light on me.
Shasha made a light on me. Oh, wow. Cool. I didn't expect to come back out. Cool. Hello. Yellow.
Go back in. Don't be afraid. Hold on. See, you're making a lie of the camera. He said it the first time. Oh well.
How come you did it? Hello. Yeah.
Get behind me and get his face. Wait, he's walking in my head. Expression.
Yeah.
Get behind me. Get this. I'm walking. You get his face?
Yeah. He's getting into daily work. Huh? Must be a reason why you don't want to use that roller, the wheel and the thing.
He almost freaked out. He.
Here's his favorite igloo.
Do we want igloo?
He'd rather have the blue than the pink. That's kind of interesting.
No, the blue. I can't get him in the little hole.
It's kind of coincidence that blue stands for boy, and red or pink stands for girl. Unless you're the Pink Panther.
Well, he don't want the pink.
Yeah.
We're gonna end up nipping that coffee.
Yeah.
I think that should be it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.